Alright, hi everyone, Dhanush here. Welcome back to my channel, guys. So for the shoulder workout today, we are performing some warm up for our rotator cuffs for a healthy shoulder. So the first variation here I am performing is a dumbbell press. I have done 2 to 3 warm up sets with 15 and 17 kilos. So performing it with 25 kilos now for 10 reps. So as this is the last day of the year, I want to end this year with a shoulder workout. Most probably I would do some chest or arms tomorrow. So here we are performing a quick shoulder workout around 60 to 70 minutes, 4 variations with 5 to 6 sets of each variation. So done with the 25 kilos, now it's time for hitting some 30 kilo dumbbells for 6 reps. This is the final set and I am doing around 6 reps here. So just draw up dumbbells according to your strength, around 15, 17, 20, doesn't matter. If you are going really heavy for the first time, then it's better to have a spotter who can support you while lifting the heavy dumbbells so that you can work out injury free. Shoulders are injury prone muscles, so I have to be a little more careful while treading shoulder workout. And warm up is must and should, don't just jump right into heavy weights. So the second variation here is a reverse pec deck for the red deltoid, which is the backside portion of the shoulder. We have done a press movement activating the overall shoulder. Now it's time to do an isolation movement for each head, starting with the red deltoid, which is weaker for many. So I choose to do 5 sets of 12 reps with reverse pec deck, which is the best red deltoid variation. So once done with the reverse pec deck for red deltoid, we are doing upright rows here for the lateral head of the shoulder, which is side deltoid. Upright rows usually works on the lateral head of the deltoid and even traps. Here we have to utilize more of our side deltoid rather than traps. Perform it for 10 reps of 4 sets. So once done, we are going for a cable lateral raise. If you see my shoulder workouts, I usually perform dumbbell lateral raises. Sometimes I perform cable. So here we are today performing some cable lateral raises of 5 sets each with 10 reps on each hand. So once we done with the left hand, I usually start with the left hand to get those reps and then go for the right hand. We'll be performing around 5 sets of 10 reps. So hope you all doing great. We had a really great year blasting out goals and transformations. So see you all next year, guys, in 2022. Signing off, Advanced Happy New Year. Bye.